Here is why PUBG Mobile and Call of Duty aren't banned in India. The government of India recently banned 59 Chinese apps and concerns over the safety and security of user data and privacy of Indians. PUBG is not banned in India as it is not entirely Chinese. The game has been created and managed by Bluehole, which is a South Korean organization. The game did not feature in the banned list due to its mixed ownership, since it is not entirely Chinese. The Call of Duty Mobile, even though owned by Tencent Games, had still not been banned in India, and users can continue to play the game on Android and iOS.